There's lots that I could say, but just holding on.